हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू स्टाइली ब्रेड किचन। फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज रेसिपी इज़ वेरी हेल्थी एंड ऑल्सो डिलीशियस टेस्टी सोया पुलाव, एडिंग सम वेजेस एंड प्रिपेयरिंग सुपर ईजी। लेट्स गो क्विकली हाउ टू प्रिपेयर सोया पुलाव और सोया बिरयानी। हियर आई एम एडिंग 4 to 5 टेबल स्पून ऑफ ऑयल। वंस ऑयल इज हॉट, एड 1 लार्ज ऑनियन स्लाइस्ड, a tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, and also 3 green chili sliced. So mix it well and let it cook until the onion colors changes. So you can use high flame or medium flame. Keep stirring it. So once onions are done, we're gonna add half a tablespoon of turmeric and also tablespoon of biryani powder or pulao powder, you can add it. Mix well. Once raw smell is gone, you can add 1 large onion sliced and salt for the tomato to cook. Mix well. Let this mixture combine together well, and we want tomato to be cooked very finely. So mix it well. Let it cook for 3 to 4 minutes. So once tomatoes are finely done, we're gonna add some veggies like carrot, beans, potatoes, and also soya soaked for 30 minutes. I'm gonna add it without water. So mix these veggies with masalas very well and let it combine together. Cook for another 3 to 4 minutes so that soya and veggies also becomes very good taste. So friends, soya is the best kind of meat taste. When it is cooked like this, it gives more taste. So here I'm gonna add soaked basmati rice, 1.5 cup, salt as per the taste, and also fresh coriander leaf handful. Mix well. So additionally, I'm gonna add one more, that is veg Maggi cubes, a little. So by adding this veg Maggi cube stockings, it becomes more tasty for the pulao or biryani. So let it melt and then mix it well. So let it cook in a high flame, close the lid, cook it for 10 minutes so the rice will be done very quickly. After 10 minutes the rice is completely done. You can see the colorful veggies with rice and also with lot of taste. So friends, give it a try. I hope you will like this preparing soya pulao or soya biryani. Let's check out today's motivation. Make yourself a priority at the end of the day. You are your longest commitment. Very true. Most of us, we forget that giving a priority for ourselves. So let's quickly remember this and also give time for ourselves. So friends, a tasty soya pulao or a tasty soya biryani is ready. Enjoy the recipe with Raita. So friends, if you are visiting my channel or if you are watching my videos, so don't forget to subscribe and support. Thank you so much. See you again in the next video. Bye bye.